In today's video, I'm gonna work for middle part of rib cage. When I push his rib cage, lower part moves very nicely. How about middle part? Yeah, I feel tension here, stuck here. Lower part, very nice. Middle part, not much. How about upper part? Upper part is nice. And let's check breathing. Breathing, please. Yeah, his abdomen moves nice, chest moves nicely, but tightness is here. Okay. It is diaphragm and liver. Nice. I'm gonna work for ligament of liver. Nice. And diaphragm and stomach. Nice, see that? A little bit more. Nice. And liver. Let's check movement of rib cage. Middle part, very nice, very supple. Tiny bit on right side. This is right triangular ligament of liver. Uh-huh. So nice. Lower part was good one. Middle part, it's moving very nice. And let's check breathing. Breathe in, please. Yep, his middle part moves very nicely. See, treating for viscera and diaphragm can increase volume of ribcage. If you liked today's video, please hit the like button, comment, and subscribe. See you next video.